Okay, so we started working on Seven Nation Army today. We're using our first and middle finger on the second and third fret. It's going to go like this for the first riff. And then... Right? And then we learned our power chord shape. First finger on the third fret on the low E string, ring finger on the fifth fret on the A string, and it's gonna go one and two and three and four and then you're gonna slide that same shape up to the fifth fret on first finger on five, ring finger on seven on the A, and it's gonna go one and two and three and four and all together it's one and two. That's it.